57.49. That is a British record. You could hardly write a better script. Again and again, this man gets it right. The trackside clock shows 12:20, and I think she's broken the world record. Looking really strong, it's in December though. Is Semma going to take it? Yes, she does.